Today's photo is from the 1994 football season and shows Nelson Welch preparing to kick off versus Wake Forest inside of Death Valley on October the 29th. Clemson would finish the 1994 season a disappointing 5-6. Tommy West was in his first year as head coach of the Tigers, although he did coach the bowl game the year before against Kentucky.